I like the hands. You're clammy.
Hey guys, we're back in the pool. Well, I bet the pool is gonna suck. Okay.
No, we don't want any more. How's that being a party pool?
I'll take a lemonade.
Tell me, where do you guys feel like you are now? Mexico or actually Texas?
I feel like I'm in Mexico.
I feel like we're in Puerto Vallarta.
That's the river. That's it, Ethan. Yeah. We're here. Those are all the soldiers. This is it. Remember the 100.
So, there's like a museum center. And they closed down right here. And I don't know why.
Where?
There's my.
And so his name is Juan Nepomucho Seguin.
Cool.
Look. Yeah, I don't think you can go to the church unless you have
to. Well, you won't see the Alamo, because this is the Alamo.
Right? Alamo? Alamo? Is that how you guys say it in Spanish?
Alamo.
Chris, you either pretend to be young now or forever old. Sorry. Wow, look at you, dude.
Yeah, he's so perfect.
You have a badge, now you can fly an airplane.
Yeah, so we're getting the tickets and we just have to like find our way through the tickets. And yeah, the cameraman knows where to get tickets, so I'll be in the tickets.
They were giving that away at the Alamo.
Oh, that's cool.
They have like the
nice souvenir.
Yeah, thanks.
Oh, that's cool.
At the Alamo. Babe, what do you think,
Elsie? Too cool, remember?
Now, who wants to hear a really, really, really bad joke? I know you do. Why do they call seagulls seagulls?
I don't know.
Because if they flew over the bay, they would be called bagels. Now, on the right side of the boat, y'all, that stage is where they film the swimsuit part of Miss Congeniality. Now, this footbridge we're going to go underneath, this footbridge is called the Salina Bridge. Salina Quintanilla and Chris Pettis stood on this very bridge one night back in 1995. 97, they made a movie starring Jennifer Lopez and Salina. And they used the same bridge in that movie. So if you go back and watch the film, y'all, you will see this very bridge right here.
Alright, so we're at the barbecue shop. You can see the cars and now we're seeing a lot of brown, which is super duper fun. And yeah, I'll see you in this.
Okay. Trying to eat, Ethan.
There you go, good job.
Oh, good.
Look on the floor, in the middle, look on the floor.
Say thank you, Ethan.
Thank you.
You're welcome. The sticker, everybody. 6 feet, Chris. From his head to your body is 6 feet.
You know the brand is peanut.
Look, they were sleeping.
They look like hyenas, but they're wrong.
Hey, babe.
What?
Right there in the middle.
And they go over. Good job.
How's the coach call it giraffe? He's about 16 and a half feet tall.
And
they're actually reticulated giraffes, which is the shortest subspecies of giraffe.
Oh, hey. Hi, Mina. Hi, Wes.
That's her name?
Yes.
Oh.
Oh, my God. Yeah, this is a very big dog.
All right, so we're not going to exit. We're just passing by DP.
Push up.
Alright, so we're at the pearl. I think it's not. I thought.
And you can see like the caterpillars. Do you see these small caterpillars?
I see it.
Yeah, let me go.
Yeah. Do you see the caterpillar? Oh, that's moving. Yeah.
They converted a barbecue thing into pottery. Right?
Okay, hi guys, I'm learning how to play guitar and we're in the garage.
Garage?
We're in the guitar center and
Mission entrance. Water restroom.
Wow, 95 degrees weather is nice.
You got it, Chris. It has grass. It's crazy, huh?
What is that noise?
Crazy life.
This is a huge one. Pizza place? Huh?
Okay, where is the pizza place?
Right here.
Oh, look, this is how well. That's where they used to wear Ethan.
They put water in it.
That was the speaker. Kind of strange, right next to the homes. Where did he echo? Hmm? Hey!